I will talk about rule of three. People have a general tendency to remember three most pressing problems of the society. So whenever you are trying to take up any social venture or you are trying to set up any social enterprise, first of all, identify those three problems which are creating maximum problems for the people. If you can solve them, think about it. Another issue is, should you solve yourself or should you involve people? The best idea is you should involve people. If you can make it broad-based, it is better. Every social initiative which is able to involve people into its implementation is bound to succeed because it will be able to involve a lot of people. I know of many social entrepreneurs who used to ask people to just contribute 1 rupee for some social cause. And people used to willingly join and contribute 1 rupee. Do you think 1 rupee is going to make a difference? The idea that everybody is contributing it, everybody feels that yes, it is our responsibility to solve the problem. Everybody feels that yes, we want to contribute to this social problem. That itself is a great contribution. When everybody feels involved, everybody wishes to solve the problem, there are so many good wishes with you, the success is bound to happen. Why government programs fail? Because most of the government programs don't involve people. Their participation, their implementation, their planning, everything is at the level of the government. They are not involving people. They don't try to involve people in implementation of the plans. Once the government starts involving people, common people, there would be a different scenario. Everybody will feel participative and therefore the programs would have greater impact, greater participation, and people will take up ownership of the program. At present, common people do not take ownership of the government programs because they think it is by government, it is by law, it is not by us. So let the government manage it. Why should we manage it? The ultimate objective is one, common for all of us. The problems that the society faces must be solved. The government also does it. You as social entrepreneur also have to do it. People have same goals, but the approaches are different. Now, as a social entrepreneur, you should try to involve everyone. You should involve media, you should involve common people, you should involve the beneficiaries, you should involve everyone. The contribution may be small, no problem. But when people are feeling that this is their project, they want to contribute, then their involvement, their good wishes, that itself will make your project a great success.